Hello everyone, my name is Marcia Henry Liebenow, and I'm the Concertmaster of the Peoria Symphony Orchestra, as well as a member of the music faculty at Bradley University. I'm here today at I Know You Like a Book in Peoria Heights to present this Music for the Holidays live streamed concert. There is no audience here today in the store, so I felt comfortable removing my mask for this performance. Every December, I play holiday music in various Peoria Heights business and elsewhere in town. I do this representing the Peoria Symphony Orchestra in the community, and I really enjoy playing in the shops. As we know, this year, things are very different. So with safety in mind, I decided to present a live stream version. Now I hope you'll sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. The first two pieces I will play are Joy to the World and It Came Upon the Midnight Clear. Next, I will play Angels We Have Heard on High, which is a traditional French melody. That will be followed by the Coventry Carol, an English Christmas carol dating from the 16th century. The carol was traditionally performed in Coventry in England as part of a mystery play, which is a medieval play based on biblical stories or the lives of the saints. The version I will play has a variation of the theme in the middle section. Fum and Ru Ru Shu are traditional Spanish Christmas carols. They both originated in the 16th or 17th century. The version I'll play alternates between both carols. Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella is a 17th century French carol. It was first published in France and was subsequently translated into English in the 18th century. The song was originally not meant to be sung at Christmas. It was considered dance music for French nobility. O Christmas Tree is a German folk song, often known as O Tannenbaum. Greensleeves is a traditional English folk song, not originally associated with Christmas, but the Christmas carol version of this melody is called What Child Is This? Although it was written in Great Britain, the carol is more popular in the United States than in the country of its origin. Today is the first day of Hanukkah, and in honor of this, I will be playing two songs from the Jewish faith. You'll have to excuse my pronunciation, I'm trying. Shalom, Shalom Rav is for peace. Shalom has three meanings: hello, goodbye, and peace. I have to think about this. Me shama shamocha. I can't say it, I'm sorry. Me shama shamocha. I'm not very good, I'm sorry. Is a rejoicing song for when the Israelites crossed the Sea of Reeds for freedom from Egyptian rule. My next group of pieces features four beautiful songs. The Christmas Carol Still, Still, Still is a beloved Austrian folk song by an anonymous author. This song was written as a lullaby for the newborn Christ child. It will lead right into the first Noel, a traditional English Christmas carol with Cornish origins. O Holy Night is a well-known Christmas carol composed by Adolphe Adam in 1847 to a French poem. I'll be trying to sing the words through my violin voice. O Come All Ye Faithful, originally written in Latin as Adeste Fidelis, is a Christmas carol that has been attributed to various authors, including King John IV of Portugal, and also anonymous monks. The version I'll play for you today is loosely based on my father, Percy Hall's version for string quartet.
Thank you.
The melody of Lo, How a Rose Air Blooming is often attributed to German composer Michael Pretorius, who was also an organist and music theorist of the 17th century. This song will lead into While Shepherds Watched Their Flocks. Then I will play We Three Kings, a carol written by John Henry Hopkins, Jr. in 1857. At the time of composing this carol, Hopkins served as the rector for an Episcopal church in Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and he wrote this carol for a Christmas pageant in New York City. Many versions of the song have been composed, and it remains a popular Christmas carol.
Thank you.
So as you know, there's a lot of music associated with Christmas, and it was really hard for me to narrow down the choices to play for you today. But no holiday music concert will be complete without some popular Christmas songs, popular music Christmas songs. White Christmas is an Irving Berlin song reminiscing about an old-fashioned Christmas setting and was released in 1942. The version sung by Bing Crosby is the world's best-selling single with estimated sales in excess of 50 million copies worldwide. We Need a Little Christmas is a popular song originating from Jerry Herman's Broadway musical MAME and first was performed by Angela Lansbury in the 1966 production. Jingle Bells is one of the best known and commonly sung American songs in the world. It was written by James Lloyd Pierpont, a New England songwriter, and was published under the title One Horse Open Sleigh in 1857. At the end of the version I'll play for you today, listen carefully, you might just hear a horse whinny. Thank you. those actually provide some interesting things when you play. Before I play my last two pieces, I want to thank Mary Beth Nabel for hosting my live stream Music for the Holidays concert here at I Know You Like a Book. I encourage those of you in Peoria to check out her wonderful bookstore. I also wanted to mention again that my appearances here is through my work reaching out to the community representing the Peoria Symphony Orchestra, where I've served as concertmaster since the fall of 1992. The first of my last two pieces will be Let There Be Peace on Earth, which was written in 1955. The title and the words to this song need to be everyone's hope and goal for the future. I'll wrap things up with We Wish You a Merry Christmas, which will include a taste of Carol of the Bells. Thank you again for tuning in, and I look forward to playing for you again in the future. Thank you.